Oh, hello,
hello guys, it's your boy Gavin Stobie here, and today I'm going to be talking about my thoughts of merchant games that are coming out this year in 2022, my thoughts about them. So anyways, let's go. My thoughts for this year for video games that are coming out will be probably a big year, hopefully it will be a big year, just like 2017, because I heard about we are getting new games coming out this year for the Nintendo Switch, which are going to be big hits, like Kirby and the Forgotten Island. We are also getting more like Zelda Breath of the Wild 2, hopefully. Mario Rabbids Sparks of Hope. This new Pokemon game for the Switch coming out in this year, in this month, which will be cool. And some other ones on the Nintendo Switch that are made from other companies, like Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga, and a new Sonic game called Sonic Frontiers. And other games on Nintendo like Splatoon 3, and lots more coming your way. Now, 2017 was a big year for video games because it was the first year that Nintendo Switch came out and had big hits like Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Mario Rabbids Kingdom Battle, including lots more, like Super Mario Odyssey was one of the really big hits. But another one of the big hits that came on the Nintendo Switch, which won awards for 2017, was Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, which was the game that won in 2017, being the best game for the system that year. So yeah, a few other things I'm excited for 2022, besides the Nintendo Switch games, we are getting a few new movies coming out this year based on video games, which I think will be awesome. The two video game movies I know that are coming out this year, for which I'm excited for to see definitely, is one of them is Sonic the Hedgehog 2, which is a trailer for it now on YouTube if you want to watch it, which is pretty awesome and cool. And then the top one movie I'm excited for to see, hopefully does not get delayed, but hopefully it comes out this year, because it comes out in December of 2000 this year, is the new animated Illumination Nintendo Super Mario movie, which I'm excited for to see. So the actors, I think, in the movie will do a really good job. I know some people with the other actors, like, who voice Mario in the video games, will voice them in the movie, but instead it's going to be famous actors like Chris Pratt, Miss Mario, Jack Black as Bowser, Steph Rogen, Donkey Kong, and others. So yeah, not only that, we're going to get a few other video game movies this year. Another thing that I'm also excited to get some things this year is new video game merch released this year and made. Which I know of, there's going to be lots of new things going to be made from Mario sets, Sonic the Hedgehog sets, and lots of stuff. Like we know there's a Sonic the Hedgehog Lego set. There's also going to be more things, like more new Super Mario sets that one of them will be released as the new Wave 4 of the Lego Super Mario set, which is the Water World, including a Lego Super Mario Luigi's Mansion themed sets, which I think that would be pretty awesome. And we also got a month or two ago for new Sonic the Hedgehog Movie 2 merch, and images for the new Sonic Movie 2 books. The books that we are getting is the Sonic Movie 2 Mad Libs, the Sonic Movie 2 Novelization, including a poster book, some storybooks with stickers inside, and hopefully some more Sonic Movie 2 merch, like plushies, sets, toys, figures, hopefully this time, soundtracks, posters, which we know of, and lots more. And hopefully when they do release the Sonic Movie 2 merch, it will be in stores this time, since they didn't do it for the first film because of the old design or whatever, and it was very hard to find online, but not cheap prices, it was pretty expensive. But yeah. And then the rest of the merch I know so far for Nintendo merch is another way for the new Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Amiibos, featuring the Min Min Amiibo, the Steve amiibo and Alex amiibo for, I think, Flatbridge, which I think it said it was supposed to come out this year in the springtime. Which I think that would be cool. So yeah, what do you guys think about the things for 2022? Are you hoping for video game stuff? Leave in the comments down below, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. And it was your boy Gavin Stoper. Peace. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.